Tsunami bar explosive concentric squats. Here we want to control the down, hold, and explode up. Key takeaway here is to make sure that we're exploding out of the hole and controlling the weight. As you see here, when we control the down, hold, and explode, this is a great exercise for explosive power.